This prep is a little different than preps I've done in the past. Past Mr. Olympias, I had to really control my weight. I couldn't get too muscular. Due to the judging criteria, I was in immense physique. Here in Classic Physique, I'm allowed to have 20 more pounds of muscle. So I figured the best way to do that is to link up with my trainer, Mike Camp. Being the first ever Arnold Classic Physique Champion is a really great title. But I would really love to be the Classic Physique first ever Mr. Olympia Champion. It's my life purpose, it's my goal, it's my passion, it's what I live for. Without this sport, my heart doesn't beat. As soon as I announced my decision to step into Classic Physique, I had two types of followers. The first type of follower, they were supportive. They were encouraging me. They were happy for me. And the second type was a little more discouraging. You know, I got a lot of people saying, you know what, Sadik, you were so close to winning the Mr. Olympia in your division. Why would you switch? The reason I switched is I'm a type of human that, you know, most people can't comprehend. I would rather risk everything and be the greatest I could be rather than stay in the short thing boat. You know, I never wanna do something half-heartedly. You know, I wanna go after the biggest prize there is. I wanna go down in history as the first ever Mr. Olympia Classic Physique. Fortunately for me, I lost a good amount of time, and I ain't got any more room in my game to be losing anymore, so I've never been training the way I have. I love it, very fired up, every single day counts.